She put him out like the burning end of a midnight cigarette. She broke his heart. He spent his whole life trying to forget. We watched him drink his pain away a little at a time, but he never could get drunk enough to get her off his mind until the night. He put that bottle to his head and pulled the trigger. Sure, but this time it was bigger. And then the strength he had to get up off his knees. We found him with his face down in the pillow, with a note that said, "I'll love her till I die."
Finally drink away.